Housing remains a challenge. However, delivery of service land, housing and sanitation has progressed in line with targets set over the time. The HPP target to deliver 20,000 new houses was achieved at 82%, with delivery of 16,464 houses by March 2020. These houses were constructed in collaboration with various stakeholders, including Namibia Housing Enterprise, GIPF, Czech Dwellers Federation, built together a number of public-private partnerships. The delivery of residential urban was achieved at 89%, or 20,194 plots of the targeted 26,000. The national housing backlog remains above 300,000 units. I am conscious that despite these achievements and considering the persistently high national demand, we need to accelerate our efforts in the area of housing and land provision, particularly in major cities and towns. While the bucket toilet system was not entirely eliminated by the end of the period envisaged, we achieved an elimination rate of 74%.
President Geingob declared the informal settlements a humanitarian crisis at the end of the second National Land Conference in 2018. In this regard, a pilot project has started in Windhoek to transform peri-urban settlements into sustainable human settlements.
Urban land reform is both a moral and political imperative. Our efforts to restore dignified life will be incomplete without the delivery of decent shelter and sanitation. Rural economic development through delegation of key central government functions and decentralization of industries must be implemented in tandem as a means of addressing the factors driving rural-urban migration. In this regard, I welcome the announcement by NAMPOWER to electrify informal settlements in Windhoek. This is a positive start,